Lil Wayne finally goes on record about his recent health scare and how it almost killed him. Hey guys, I'm Brian Corsetti, and HollywoodLife.com has all the details. There are so many questions still surrounding Lil Wayne's recent hospital stay, including why he was there in the first place. According to some reports, the 30-year-old rapper suffered seizures that resulted from an overdose of Scissor, a mix of cough medicine and the painkiller codeine. But Wayne is going on the record to what caused his health scare, which wasn't his first. This is what he told LA's Power 106 during an interview on Thursday.
I'm epileptic, so I'm prone to seizures. Like, this isn't my first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh seizure. I've had a bunch of seizures. Y'all just never hear about them. But this time, it got real bad because I had three of them in a row.
He also went on to explain what triggered his epilepsy, which, according to the rapper, is not a result of any drug concoction he has been known to drink in the past.
The reason being for the seizures is just plain stress, no rest, overworking myself. That's just typical me, though.
So does he have any plans to slow down? Not quite. Just 10 days after being released from the hospital, Wayne announced a 40-date summer tour. He also currently is promoting a new album, I Am Not a Human Being 2, which hits stores on Tuesday. For more on Lil Wayne's death scare, click right here. You also want to subscribe below for the biggest news coming out in the music world. I'm Brian Corsetti. To stay up to date on everything Hollywood, check out HollywoodLife.com. And stay tuned to ENTV for all your entertainment news first.